length.
Subscribe my channel and press bell icon.
Good morning, everyone. Don't we all like to hear a story? Don't we? Do you want to hear one? It's about Eureka, Eureka. Do you know Archimedes? He was a Greek scientist who lived 200 years ago. One day, the king of the land gave some gold to a goldsmith to make a golden crown. After a few days, the goldsmith gave a beautiful crown to the king. Looking at the color, the king had doubt that the goldsmith had stolen some gold. But the weight of the crown was equal to the gold given by the king. He asked Archimedes to find out whether the goldsmith had stolen some gold. The Archimedes thought day and night but could not find a solution to the problem. One day, lost in his thoughts, was going inside the bathtub to have a bath. The bathtub was filled with water up to the brim. The water overflowed and suddenly the Archimedes got an idea and shouted, "Eureka! Eureka!" It means I have found it in Greek. He placed the crown and equal weight of gold in a bowl filled with water. He collected the water displaced from both bowls in a vessel. He measured the water and found that there were differences in the water collected in the vessel. He informed the king. The goldsmith confessed that he has stolen some gold and mixed the crown with metal. Moral of the story is, think clearly, you can find solutions to new problems. Thank you. You can also narrate this story in any storytelling competition or festivals. I'll come up with such stories in future.
See you, Tata. Bye-bye. Sayonara.